government had taken initiative to reform the legal system in our country, sir. Sir, I congratulate the Honorable Law Minister, sir, who took initiative to enact this repealing and act. In this year, already we have passed three repealing acts, repealing about 883 acts, sir. And now, through this bill, we are going to repeal 295 acts, sir. Sir, all these acts were passed in this house by our predecessors who enacted these laws, keeping in view of the situation at that time, sir. But however, after fulfilling its intention, now as these laws are obsolete, redundant, and they are not necessary in the given circumstances, the government has taken initiative, and all of us should support this bill. On behalf of my party, we are supporting, okay, sir. And I expect and I request the Honorable Minister to see the further acts which are redundant, as expressed by the two-man committee. He should also bring that legislation as early as possible. Thank you,
Honorable Minister.
Deputy Speaker, sir, I thank all the members of party.